summer, I traveled across the world to Italy and Greece. One of the most life-changing experiences I've ever had. It was absolutely beautiful, and I can't wait to go back if I get the chance to go back. We got to know the people and know that they're not entirely the stereotypical people that we would think of, and just get a good taste of what life is like in Rome and in Greece. It was phenomenal.
We started off in Italy and we landed in Rome, and then we each did a lot of driving in a bus. Basically, our school, we took 5 kids, and then we grouped with about 5 other schools from America, and we were all in one big tour bus with a tour guide, and then we had other tour guides that would join us to tell us about the specific places that we went. My favorite part of the trip was going to see the different architectural structures throughout Italy and Greece, like the Colosseum or the Parthenon and the Pantheon, just because I really love old architectural design and how people in the past just did all this incredible things without the advancements of today's time.
My favorite part of the trip was just the kind of outer world experience. Like I'd never been out of the country before this trip, so it was like a whole nother culture, the whole being in an airport, experiencing all these different languages and different ways of living. Like, it was just kind of a cultural thing to me. The Italian food, like when we were in Rome, was not a whole lot different from here. Lots of pasta. Their pizza was a little different. Like, it was thinner and a lot simpler. The real, like, kind of culture shock was the Greek. Like, there was a ton of food that I'd never had before. Like, our Greek night, which we actually had, like it was kind of dinner and a show. Like, the dinner was weird. It was a lot of lamb, a lot of tzatziki, lots of different sauces and stuff we had never tasted before. So that one was an adjustment. I would definitely recommend it. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I was with people I knew, so even though you were with other schools and you were in a whole different country, it wasn't as scary. Like, we knew Mr. Jarman, I knew all the kids that went with me, so it was kind of like you brought a little bit of home, but it was still getting away.